You should taste it while it is hot. Delicious, I would say.
To start with, you have to take urad dal 100 gram or 1 cup and raw rice 25 gram or quarter cup. And you need to mix it and you have to soak it in water for 1 hour. After it is soaked, just the urad dal and rice combination will get bigger and bulkier. So, and after that you need to put it in a mixer or a blender and you need to blend it for around 5 minutes till you get this consistency.
So it is neither too thick, neither too thin. Just the right consistency to make vada. Now, as the dough is prepared, transfer it to another bowl and then the ingredients. You need chopped onion, around 1 onion or around 50 gram onion, chili 1, bell pepper around 20, and you need like curry leaves, around 20 curry leaves, and sunflower oil 250 ml to fry the vada. It's actually a fried item. So you need sunflower oil. Now let's start with the ingredients, how to prepare it. In the dough, you just put all the onion, chopped onion, curry leaves, bell pepper and salt to taste, and the chili for the spiciness. So, and bell pepper also gives spiciness, okay? So it will be crunchier actually. So it will, the bell pepper will come in between when you're tasting it. So you are putting bell pepper. So mix all the ingredients thoroughly and knead it very well and just make a round shape in your hand, and then using the dough and put a hole in between and put it into hot oil. Actually, you just have to make sure it's hot actually by placing your hand just over it, you can see. So now the vada is placed in hot oil, actually it's like cooking. So after, you have to give it 2-3 minutes, and after that if possible 5 minutes for the one side, and after that you need to invert it so that the second side is getting cooked. The appropriate color is golden brown color on both the sides. So the hole inside, it will make sure like the center of the vada gets boiled properly. So this is another set of vada which is getting cooked. Let's wait for a few seconds and we'll see. So this is how it looks like when it is properly cooked, golden brown. Now strain the oil and transfer it into a plate and serve it with tomato chutney. Can't wait to taste this. Now what are you waiting for? Subscribe to this channel and start preparing.